If you are getting connection error on Fall Guys, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Connection error on Fall Guys is pretty common, but it can happen due to several different problems. Here we have shown how you can fix it. So stick till the end and learn how to solve this problem. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is check whether there is any server issue. The best way to check it is visiting the Downdetector website and check the Fall Guys servers. We have also provided a link in the description that will directly bring you here. You can also check Fall Guys social handles for any news related to server issues. If you have friends that play Fall Guys, check with them if they are also facing the same problem. If you find that the servers are down, then all you can do is wait for the devs to fix it first. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is check your internet connection. As Fall Guys is a multiplayer game, it is highly dependent on a good internet connection. Check the internet speed by visiting speedtest.net and see if your internet is fast and stable enough. Next, you can try shutting down your router and turning it on after a few minutes. Also, try to bring the router closer to the device for better connection. You can also try connecting with an Ethernet cable if you're already not doing that. Also, make sure that multiple devices are not connected to the Wi-Fi you are using. Otherwise, it would split the bandwidth and lead to connection issues. Method 3. Another thing you can do is close any unnecessary processes running in the background that may be eating up your bandwidth, like Steam updating another game. Right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager. Click on the Processes tab and check the Network section to locate apps or services eating up the bandwidth. Right-click on such processes and select End Task. Method 4. The next thing you can do is flush the DNS. Type command prompt in the search bar and run it as administrator. Type ipconfig /flushdns and press enter. Wait for the process to finish and restart your PC. Method 5. Another thing you can do is change the DNS address. Press the Windows plus R keys to open run. Type ncpa.cpl and press enter. Right-click on the network adapter you are using for the internet connection and select Properties. Double-click on the Internet Protocol version 4 option. Select Use the following DNS server addresses. First, enter 8.8.8.8 in the preferred DNS server and 8.8.4.4 in the alternated DNS server section, which is Google's public DNS. Click on OK and check if Apex is running with lower ping. If not, then change the preferred DNS to 1.1.1.1 and alternate DNS to 1.0.0.1, which is Cloudflare's DNS. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.